Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Inshallah, today we will learn lesson 18, 18th lesson. Famin, ashara, 8th, ashara 10, 10 plus 8, 18th lesson. We are going to learn a new thing which is unique in Arabic in this lesson. In this lesson, we are going to learn a new thing which is unique to the Arabic language. Okay. What is that? In English, how we use the count numbers, singular and plural. Correct? Singular means one. Okay. Plural is two and above, correct? If you see a book, one book means it's a singular noun. Two and above, two books, three books, four books, we will count as a plural, okay? Correct? But in Arabic, plural is not two and above. It is three and above. Three and above. That means in Arabic, we have singular, dual, and plural. Singular is, as usual, is a single one. Dual is two objects, whatever it is. Plural is three and above. This is unique in Arabic language, okay? In normally, in most of the languages, plural means two and above, but in Arabic, plural means three and above, okay? That means the count and the number is divided into three portions, singular, dual, plural. Unlike English. English, we will divide the count or numbers in two portions, singular and plural, correct? Okay. Unlike making plural, making the dual of noun is very easy. Okay. It's not a big deal. Just include the alif noon, ani. Okay. You know, biryani. Take the ani from that. Okay. Include in as any noun. If you include the ani at the end of any noun, then that noun will become dual. How? For example, kalamun. Kalamun means what? It's a pen. A pen, singular. Aqlamun is plural, three and above. Okay, aqlamun. Three and above. Second, dual means kalamun. Just remove the tanween and put the fataha because we are going to include alif. The easy haraka for alif is fataha. So kalamani, remove the tanween. Kalamani is a dual. Okay, kalamun is singular, kalamani is dual. Kalamani. So if you include ani at the end of any noun, which will become a dual form. Okay. Like kitabun, kitabani. Kitabun is a book. Kitabun is a book. If you want to point to two books, kitabani, kitabani. Include alif and noon. Ani, kitabani. Okay. Yadun, yadun means hand. Correct. Two hands. Yadani, yadani. We have to change the rafa dhamma to fataha. Why? The nearest haraka for alif is fataha because it is easy to pronounce. Okay, that's why we change the dhamma to fataha. Yadani, kitabun, kitabani. Okay, darsun is a lesson. Correct, darsun. If you want to say two lesson, try. Yes, it's a darsani, darsani. So making dual is very simple. Just include ani, alif noon, at the end of the noun. Then the noun will turn to the dual form. Okay, that's what we are going to learn in this lesson. One more new thing we are going to learn is kam. Kam means how much. Kam means how much. The noun following the kam should be in accusative position. That means it should take a fatha. It should be a nakira and it should takes fatha. Okay. How many books you have? Kam kitaban. So kitaban. So the noun following the kam should be having fatha. The state is called mansub. Mansub. Mansubun. Mansubun means the state of nasab. I'm not sure whether you have heard about nasab and fatah. Nasabun. Nasabun. Okay. Another one word is fatahatun. Fatahatun or fatahun. Fatahatun. Fataha is a symbol. This haraka is called as a fataha. Nasab means the state of the word. The state of the word is nasab. Commonly, the noun will take fataha, the symbol of fataha in the nasab status, okay? So nasab is different, fataha is different. Fataha is just a haraka, the symbol, name of the symbol. The state of the word will be called nasab. That means mansubun, like majrurun, which is given jar. Jar. Jar is a state of the word. Actually, what is the name of the haraka? Let's say kitabin, okay? Fi kitabin, correct? Fi kitabin. This is majrur, right? Fi is harful jar in the book. Fi is harful jar, kitabin is ismul majrur. Majrur means given jar, the state of the kalima, the state of the word. Then how do we name the symbol? The symbol is called kasra. The symbol is called kasra. So kasra is different. Jar is different. Kasra means it's just a symbol. Jar is state of the word. Okay. That's it. Mainly these two we are going to learn in this lesson. Let's go to the lesson. Actually, this lesson is a conversation between a teacher and a student, okay? Al-mudarrisu, the teacher. Kam akhan. You see, kam is how many. So the noun after the kam should takes fatha. So the state of the noun will be mansubun. Mansubun is a state of the word. Mansubun. The state of the word, okay? Mansub, marfu', majrur, all are state of the word. Marfu'un, marfu'un, sorry. Marfu'un, majrurun, majrurun, mansubun, mansubun. All will refer to the state of the kalima, state of the word. In the marfu state, we will give dhamma. This is a dhamma. In majrur state, we will give the sign haraka of kasra. And in the mansub state, we will give fatha to the noun. Okay, so marfu is different, dhamma is different, jar is different, kasra is different, nasab is different, fataha is different. So marfu, majrur, mansub, all referring to the state of the kalima. Kalima means word. Ad-dhammu, al-kasra, or fataha, it is the name of the haraka. It's name of the haraka. This is dhamma, this is kasra, and this is fataha. Okay, so come, how many brothers do you have, O Muhammad? So the noun after the come should take fataha. It will be in the mansub state. Okay, mansubun. Kam akhan, how many brothers laka to you, ya Muhammadu? Why Muhammadu? The noun after harful nida, ya is harful nida. Harful nida means calling, vocative particle. Okay, should not take tanween. Okay, it should be taking single dhamma. Kam akhan laka ya Muhammadu, how many brothers do you have, O Muhammad? Muhammad replied, li akhun wahidun, I have akhun wahidun, one brother. I have one brother. Again the teacher asked, wa kam ukhtan laka, and how many sisters do you, or you have, how many sister you have? Muhammad replied, li ukhtani. Ukhtani is two sister. Ukhtun, one sister. Okay, ukhtun is one sister. Two sister is ukhtani. Okay, ukhtani. Plural is akhawat. Akhawat, it will denote three and above. Okay, akhawat, sisters. In Arabic, plural means it is three and above, not two and above. In English and any other language, mostly plural means two and above in the count, correct? But in Arabic, it will be three and above. For dual, we use tasniya. Dual, we will say in Arabic, tasniyatun. Tasaniyatun. Tasniyatun means ta-sa-aba-ta-sa. Okay? Sukun. Tasniyatun. Tasniyatun means dual. Okay? Tasniya. Wa kam ukhtan laka, and how many sisters do you have? Li ukhtani. Ukhtani, you see, ani has been included in ukht. So if you include ani, alif noon, at the end of any noun, the noun will turn to the dual format, tasniya format. Okay, li ukhtani, I have two brothers. Al mudarrisu, kam ukhtan laka ya Muhammadu, how many brothers do you have, O Muhammad? Muhammad replied, li akhun wahidun, I have one brother. Al mudarrisu, the teacher again asked, wa kam ukhtan laka, and how many sisters do you have? Muhammad replied, li ukhtani, I have two sisters. Al-mudarrisu, the teacher, kam ajalatan. Ajalatan means wheel. How many wheels the car having? Okay, four wheels, right? Kam ajalatan lid darrajati. Here they are asking about Darraja. Darraja is five many. Oh, sorry, bicycle. How many wheels for bicycle? Kam ajalatan lid darrajati ya Muhammadu. Sorry, ya Hamidu. Oh Hamid, how many wheels for the bicycle? For bicycle, two wheels. Ajalatan. Ajalatan. If the end of the noun contains ta marbuta, we have to turn into a normal ta, okay? Ajalatani. 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 So if the end of the ism, ism means noun. If the end of the is contains ta marbuta, then you, we have to change it to the normal ta, okay? Don't write like this, okay? We have to change this to ajalatani, normal ta. We have to write the normal ta. See, ajalatun ends with ta marbuta. When we include alif noon at the end of this, we the ta marbuta will turn to the normal ta, okay? Laha, why laha? Darrajatun is a feminine word. Laha, to it. Ajalatani, it has two wheels. It has two wheels. Al-Mudarrisu, the teacher. Kam Eidan fis sanati ya Zakariya. Now the teacher is asking to Zakariya. Kam Eidan, how many festival? Eid means festival. Eidul Adha, Eidul Fitr, festival. How many festival in a year? Sana means year. As-sanatu. Sin, noon, ta marbuta. As-sanatu means year. As-sanatu, a year. Kam Eidan fis sanati ya Zakariya. O Zakariya, how many festival in a year? How many? We have two Eids, correct? So Eidun Eidani. Fissanati Eidani. In a year, there are two Eids, two festival. Eidun Eidani. So Alif Noon has been included at the end of the Eid. So it becomes a dual form. Tasniya. Eidun Eidani. Fissanati Eidani. In a year, there are two Eids. Only two festivals we have. Huma. Huwa is he. Third person singular, correct? Hiya means she. Third person singular feminine. Singular masculine. Huwa is he, singular, masculine, third person, okay? Third person. This one, here means singular, feminine. Whom is third person, singular, nari, sorry, plural, masculine, they. Hunna, third person, plural, feminine. Dual will be huma. Huma means dual of third person, masculine and feminine. It's a common, okay? Huwa, huma. Huwa, huma. Huma means they two. Huma, they are. They two are. The two are Eidul Fitri wa Eidul Adha. The two are Eidul Fitri wa Eidul Adha. Festival of Eidul Fitr and Eidul Adha. Al-Mudarrisu, the teacher, Ya Ibrahimu, O Ibrahim. Abuka Tajirun Kabirun. Abuka, your father is Tajirun Kabirun. You know about Eid al-Fitr means refer to the Ramadan, okay? Eid al Fitr. Eid al-Adha is the Bakrita. Ya Ibrahimu, O Ibrahim, अबूक ताजरुन कबीरुन, योर फादर इज बिग मर्चेंट. कम सैयारतन इंदहु, कम सैयारतन, हाउ मेनी कार्स इंदहु विथ हिम. या इब्राहिम, ओ इब्राहिम, अबूक ताजरुन कबीरुन, योर फादर इज अ बिग मर्चेंट, बिग बिजनेसमैन. कम सैयारतन इंदहु, हाउ मेनी कार्स विथ हिम, एट हिम. In the who, with him, or he has, with him, or at him, sayyaratani, sayyaratun singular, sayyaratani. You see, then ta marbuta become a normal ta, since we have included a alif noon at the end, to make it dual. In the who, sayyaratani, he has two cars, kabiratani, big. He has two big cars, sayyaratani, kabiratani. Is a man'ut and na'at. Na'at and man'ut supposed to be matching in four matters, correct? One is being a marifa or nakira. This is nakira, and na'at also nakira. Secondly, is haraka. Haraka is both are marfu. This is also marfu status, and this is also marfu status. Third, being a masculine feminine, both are feminine. Okay, kabiratani, sayyaratani, both are feminine form. And fourth one, count. It should match in the count. This is dual. That's why kabiratani, the adjective also in the dual form. So, if we are giving adjective to the dual noun, the adjective should be in dual form. Why? Because the na'at and man'ut should be matching in the four matters, including the count. Including the count. That's why, indahu sayyaratani kabiratani, he has with him two big cars. Wa sayyaratani saghiratani, and two small cars, two big cars and two small cars. Total four cars he has. Al mudarrisu, the teacher. Kam nafidatan fi ghurfatika ya Ismailu. Nafida is window. How many window fi ghurfatika, in your room, ya Ismailu, o Ismail, how many window in your room? Fiha nafidatani. In it, there are two windows. Nafidatun is singular. Nafidatani, we have added alif noon. Nafidatani is dual. Ismail replied, Fiha nafidatani. In it, there are two windows. Al mudarrisu, the teacher. Liman hadani daftarani. Liman hadani. Hada is this, correct? Hada, this. Haulai is plural. Haulai. Haulai is plural. Dual will be hadani for masculine, okay? For feminine, we will use hatani, okay? Hadihi become hatani. We will see in the next page, inshallah. Liman hadani, hada hadani, masculine form, okay? Hada, this, if you want to point singular. If you want to point to the dual noun, we have to use hadani. We have to use hadani. Liman hadani, daftarani, daftarun, notebook. Daftarani, two notebooks. Whose are these two notebooks? Huma, huwa, huma, huwa, huma. Huma li, the two are mine. The two are mine. Is mine. Al mudarrisu, the teacher. Liman hatani. Hadani is masculine dual. Okay. Feminine, we have to use hatani. Mistarani means ruler. Okay. We are using the ruler to put the line right. that ruler. Liman hatanil mistarani, mistaratani, mistaratun. Mistaratun. Tamarbuta, okay? Mistaratun. Mistaratun is a ruler. We use for the, right? Ruler. Mistaratun. Two ruler means mistaratani. Ta, not ta, okay? Liman hatanil mistaratani. So, mistaratun is a feminine. So, we have used hatani. If we want to point to two masculine objects, then we have to use hadani. Hadani for masculine and hatani for feminine. Liman hatanil mistaratani. Whose are these two rulers? Yunus replied, Huma li, the two are mine. Li, li, e, li, belongs to me. The two are belongs to me. That's why we can translate it as a mine. The two are mine. The two are mine. Alhamdulillah. Let's read once again. You can also read along with me. Can you read loudly?
As usual.
We can just read the Arabic word only. If you have any doubt, you just make it, put an underline, and later you can translate it, or you can ask in the group. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ad-darsu thamina ashara. Al-mudarrisu. Kam akhan laka ya Muhammadu. Muhammadun. Li akhun wahidun. Al-mudarrisu. Wakam ukhtan laka. Wakam ukhtan laka. Li ukhtani. Muhammad replied, Li ukhtani. Kam ajalatan lid-darrajati. Ya Hamidu. Kam ajalatan lid-darrajati. Ya Hamidu. Laha ajalatani. Laha ajalatani. Kam Eden Fisanati Ya Zakariya. Kam Eden Fisanati Ya Zakariya. Fisanati Idani. Fisanati Idani. Huma. They are Idul Fituri wa Idul Adha. Idul Fituri wa Idul Adha. Al Mudarris Ya Ibrahimu. Abuka tajirun kabirun. Ya Ibrahimu. Abuka tajirun kabirun. Kam sayyaratan indahu. Inda, we can say with him. Okay. With him. At him. Okay. Kam sayyaratan indahu. Ibrahim. Indahu sayyaratani kabiratani. Wa sayyaratani saghiratani. Indahu Sayyaratani kabiratani wa sayyaratani saghiratani. Al-mudarris. Kam nafidatan fi ghurfatika ya Ismailu? Kam nafidatan fi ghurfatika ya Ibrahim? Kam nafidatan fi ghurfatika? Fi is harful jar. So we have to give kasratu ti. Ghurfatika. Kam nafidatan fi ghurfatika? Ya Ibrahim, Ya Ismailu, fiha nafidatani, fiha nafidatani. Liman hadhanil daftarani, liman hadhanil daftarani. Aliyun, huma li, al-mudarrisu. Liman hatanil mistaratani, liman Hatanil mistaratani. Yunus, huma li. Huma li. Alhamdulillah. Tamarinu, exercises. Ajib. Ajib means answer. Jawab. Answer. Jawabun.
Jawabun means answer. Ajib means you answer. It's a command verb. Okay. You answer. Jawabun is a noun. Ajib is a command verb. Okay. Command verb. Ajib anil as'ilatil atiyati. Answer the following questions. Musta'milan musanna. Musta'milan is using. Using dual noun. Tasniya and musanna. Musanna means is both referring to dual. Musanna, dual noun. Okay. Ajib anil as'ilatil atiyati. Musta'milan al-musanna. Answer the following questions using the dual noun. Kam qalaman indaka? How many pens with you? How many pens with you? So you have to answer, with me there are two pens. I will give you the answer for just one question, then the rest you have to answer it. Indaka become indi. Indi. With me, indi, with me, ka become yi. Ka means you, yi means me. With me, two pens. Kalamun is one pen. Two pens mean kalamani. Kalamani. Indi kalamani. Similar to that, you have to answer the rest of the questions. Let's see the questions only, okay? Kam kitaban indaka. One, two. Two is like slide, then one arc. Three, double arc. Four is W, standing W. Five is like this. Or you can write as a heart upside down. Heart in, upside down. Heart in will be like this, right? You just put upside down, heart in, okay? Six is opposite to two. Two is the arc will goes to right hand side. Six, the standing line, and then the arc will go to left hand side. That's totally opposite to two. Kam kitaban indaka? How many books with you? You have to answer, with me there are two books. Kam saburatan fi faslikum? Saburatan is a writing board. Saburatan, writing board. Fi faslikum, in your class. Kum is plural. Your class. How many writing boards in your class? You have to use musanna, dual. So, in our class, there are two writing boards. So, kum should be become a na. Fifaslina and followed by dual form of saburatan. Okay. Kam riyalan indakal ana ya layla. Indaki. Layla is a feminine noun. So indaki. Kam riyalan indakil ana. Ana now. Ya layla. Oh layla. How much riyal do you have with you now? Oh layla. So you have to answer it. I have two riyals. Kam ukhtan laka ya aliyu? How many sisters do you have, O Ali? How many sisters do you have, O Ali? You have to answer, I have two sisters. Kam amman laka ya aminatu? How many uncles you have, O Amina? Laki. Kam amman laki ya aminatu? How many uncles you have, O Amina? The answer should be, I have two uncles. The seven will be like a V. Eight, we have to write up, you put the V upside down. V is seven. If you put V upside down, which will be 8. 9 is similar to our 9. 10, 1, 0. 0 is dot. Kam sadiqan laka ya Muhammadu? Kam sadiqan, sadiqan friend. Kam sadiqan laka, ya Muhammad, oh Muhammad, how many friends do you have? Answer should be, I have two friends. Kam taliban jadidan fi faslikum. How many new students in your class? How many new students in your class? So the answer should be, in our class, there are two new students. When you turn this to two, jadidan is man'ud, sorry, na'ad. So you have to make na'ad and man'ud both in the dual form, okay? It's a man'ud, na'ad, adjective, the noun which is given, adjective. Ninth, kam masjidan fi qaryatika ya Zakariya. How many masjids in your village? Qarya is village. Ya Zakariya, how many, oh Zakariya, how many masjids in your village? So the answer should be, in our village, in my village, there are two masjids. Kam funduqan fi hadha shari'i. How many hotels in this street? How many hotels in this street? There are two hotels in this street. Kam akhan laka ya Su'adu. Su'ad also is a girl name, Laki. Kam akhan laki ya Su'adu. Oh Su'ad, how many brothers do you have? I have two brothers. Okay, just a small change in akhu. Usually, when you make a noun to dwell, you have to just put alif noon, right? But for akhun and abun, there's a small change, exception words. Akhun, don't put akhani. We have to say akhawani. Akhawani, extra waw. Al-akhu, brother. Musannahu, the musanna, the dual is akhawani. Don't put akhani. Usually, akhun, then we have to include alif noon, right? But akhun and abun, these two words are exception. We have to include additional waw. Okay? For akhun and abun. Akhani. Al-akhu, dual is akhawani. We have to add one more waw. It's exceptional cases. Iqra waktub, read and write. Second exercise. Khalidun, Khalid, lahu ibnani wa bintani. Okay. This one you have to write all the answers, and this one you take it as a verbal exercise, okay? If you can write, it's better. If not, at least you can just read it and voice record and send to us. Khalidun lahu ibnani wa bintani. Khalidun, he has, Khalidun, he has ibnani, two sons, wa bintani, and two daughters, and two daughters. Fi hadal bayti, in this house. Fi hadal bayti, in this house. Ghurfatani kabiratani, there are two big rooms. Kabiratani is na'atun. Ghurfatani is man'ud. Since man'ud is in dual form, the na'at also in the dual form. Ghurfatani is mu'annas. Mu'annasun means feminine. Kabiratani also in the feminine form. Fi hadha al-bayti, in this house, ghurfatani kabiratani, there are two big rooms. Fatimatu, Fatima, laha, she has tiflani saghirani. Tiflun means child. Tiflani, two childs. Saghirani, two small childs. Okay, two small children. Fatimatun, Fatimatu, Fatima, Laha, she has Twiflani, Saghirani, two small children. One more hint is Tiflun is boy child, okay? For feminine, we will use Tiflatun. Fatima, she has two boy child, two children, small children. Lee, I have Ainani. Ainun is I. Ainani, two eyes. I have two eyes. Wa udhnani, two ears. Wa yadani, two hands. Wa rijlani, rijlun is rijlani, rajulun, man. Rajulun, rajulun. Rajulun is man. Rijlun, kasra, then we have to put the sukun to jim. Rijlani, rijlun means leg, two legs. I have two eyes and two ears and two hands and two legs. Li, aynani, wa udhnani, wa yadani, wa rijlani. Fi hadhal hayy, hayy means locality, area, neighborhood, okay? Fi hadhal hayy, in this locality, in this area, madrasatani, there are two schools. Fi hadhal hayy, in this locality, in this neighborhood, madrasatani, there are two schools. Salatul fajri, fajr prayer. Fajr prayer is rak'atani, two rak'ats. Salatul fajri, fajr prayer is rak'atani, two rak'at. Rak'atun, rak'atani. Rak'atun is a set of activity. Rak'atani, two sets of two rak'at. Lil bayti, to the house. Lil bayti, to the house. Miftahani, miftahun ki. Miftahani, two keys. Lil bayti, there are two keys. 8. Liman hatani al baqratani? Liman hatani al baqratani? Whose are these two cows? Baqratun, cow. Baqratani, two cows. Whose are these? Baqratun is feminine, so we have used hatani. If it is masculine, we will use hadani. Hadani for feminine, muannas. Hadani for muzakkar, muzakkarun. Not dal, the, muzakkarun. Liman hatani al-baqratani, whose are these two cows? Huma lil-fallahi. The two cows belongs to the farmer. Huma is common for masculine and feminine. Ahadani tabibani min Inkaltarra? Ahadani tabibani. Are these two doctors? Tabibun tabibani. Min Inkaltarra, from England? Are these two doctors are from England? La, no. Huma min Faransa. Huma min Faransa. No, the two are from France. Faransa, France. The two are from France. They are not from Inkaltarra, England. Fi qaryati, in my village, masjidani saghirani, two small masjids. Fi qaryati, in my village, masjidani saghirani, there are two small masjids. Exercise 3, here the practice for come and the following noun, okay? اقرأ الأمثلة الآتية, read the following example, ثم, then, ضع, put or fill فراغي in the empty place, okay? Fill in the empty place, Fima yani in the following. Tamizan. Okay. The kam, the following noun will be called as tamiz. Okay. That means kam. We don't know what kam, how many. What, how many? Then you have to give the answer, clarity. Okay. Tamizan means it's a clarity. If you just say kam, nobody understand. If I say how many, what, how many, then I have to say how many books, then you get the clarity. How many? How many means how many cars? Okay, then the car will give in the clarity. Okay, that's why tamizan is a clarity. Kam ukhtan tamizan likam. You have to fill in the following, sorry, fill in the blank places. Tamizan likam. Tamiz is a grammatical term for the noun which is after the kam. Okay, tamizan means clarity or some things like that. Okay, tamizan likam. Tamiz for the kam. Wadubut akhirahu, and wadubut, mention it endings. That means mention the haraka of it ending word. Okay, wadubut, mention akhirahu, it ending. That means they want you to put the haraka. Kam ukhtan laka. Kam ukhtan, how many? The tamiz is ukhtan. How many sisters you have? The ukhtan should be singular form and mansub. Mansub means you should get fatha, fathatain. Kam qalaman indaka, how many pens with you? Kam qalaman indaka, how many pens with you? Kam sayyaratan fil jamiyati, kam sayyaratan fil jamiyati, how many cars in the university? How many cars in the university? Then you have to fill up this kam dash. You can fill up anything in the car. Apart from kalaman, you can write as a any noun which we have learned before. Books, pen, or car, tables, whatever it is. Kam dash in the car. You have to fill up this. Kam dash laka. How many dash to you? Kam dash fi hadha shari. How many dash in this street? Hadha shari in this street. Kam dash fi kariyatika. How many dash in your village? The dash can be a masjid, it can be a school or fundo, hotel, whatever it is. Okay, kam dash fi qaryatika, how many dash in your village? Kam dash fi faslikum, how many dash dash fi faslikum in your class? Kam dash fi sanati, how many dash in a year? Sanati means year. Kam dash lid darajati, how many dash to the bicycle? Kam dash fi ghurfatika, how many dash in your room? In your room, you have to fill up all the empty places. Okay, make sure the tamiz should be mansub. Okay, and singular without alif lam. The tamiz should be singular form without alif lam and mansub. Tamiz means the noun after the kam. Fourth exercise. Hawwil al-mubtada fi kulli min al-jumal al-atiyati ila al-musanna. Change the mubtada subject fi kulli min al-jumal al-atiyati, in each of the following sentences. In each of the following sentences to dual. Hawwil al-mubtada ila musanna. This is the actual one. Hawwil al-mubtada ila al-musanna. Change the mubtada to dual form. Misal exercise. Hada kitabun. This is a book. Then you have to change to musanna dual. Hadani kitabani. Hadani kitabani. Hada qalamun. This is a pen. Then you have to hadani qalamani. Hadani, hadani, kalamani. Hadihi mistaratun. Mistaratun is a ruler. Mistaratun, kalamun is masculine, mudhakar. That's why we are used hadani. Mistaratun is muannas. We have to use hatani. Hadihi mistaratun. This is a ruler. Hatani mistaratani. These two are rulers. Hada twalibun. This is a student. Hadani twalibani. Hadihi twalibatun. This is a girl student. Hadihi girls. So hatani. Hadani hatani. Hatani twalibatani. Hadar rajulul mudarrisun. This man is a teacher. This man is a teacher. Then dual form supposed to be hadani rajulani mudarrisani. You have to change this, all three, okay? Hadani rajulani. These two men are mudarrisani, teachers. Hadat talibu minal hindi. Hadat talibu minal hindi. This student is from India. The dual form supposed to be hadani twalibani. These two students are minal hindi. Here you don't need to make it dual, okay? Minal hindi, from India. Hadihi saatu minal yabani. This watch is from Japan. The dual form supposed to be hadani saatani. Hadani saatani. Make this and me this to the musanna. Musanna means dual form. Minal yabani. These two watches are from Japan. Hadihi sayyaratu lil mudiri. This car is belongs to the principal. Hatani sayyaratani. This and this. Lil mudiri belongs to hatani sayyaratani. These two cars are belongs to the principal. Liman hadal miftahu. Whose is this key? Liman hadanil miftahani. Whose are these two keys? Hadani miftahani. Liman hadihil milakatu. Milakatu is spoon. Eating spoon, right? Liman hadihil milakatu. Whose is this spoon? Liman hatani. Hadihi become hatani. Hada should become hadani. Liman hatani milakatani. Whose are these two spoons? Fifth exercise. Yaqra'il kalimatil atiyata. Yaqra'il kalimatil atiyata. Read the following words. Waktubha and write it. Ma'adabati awakhiriha. With mentioning its ending. Awakhir means ending. Its ending. That means with mentioning the haraka. With putting the haraka. It's just reading and writing. Okay. Nothing big deal. Kalbani. Two dogs. Maktabani, two table. Kamiswani, two shirts. Akhawani. Akhawani is a unique, exceptional word. We have to add one more vowel. Akhani, don't write as akhani. It should be akhawani, two brothers. Mindilani, mindilani, two handkerchief. Mistoratani, two rulers. Ukhtani, two sisters. Imra'atani, imra'atun, lady. Imra'atani, two ladies. Thannil kalimatil atiyata. Thanni means make it dual. Musanna. From musanna, thanni means make it dual. It's a verb. Musanna, right? Musanna means it's a verb. Sorry. Musanna is a musanna, tasniya. Musanna is a noun. Thanni from sa'ni, okay? They have removed the meme. Sanni means is a command verb. Make it dual. Sannil kalimatil atiyata. Make the following kalima to the dual form. Sayyaratun, tabibatun, waladun, lugatun is a language. Sadiqun, friend. Tajirun, merchant. Milaqatun, spoon. Mudarrisun, teacher. Babun, door, ismun name, hada, this, hadihi, this, feminine. Okay, you have to make, you have to write all the dual form of these words. Al-kalimatul jadidatu, new vocabularies, okay, new words. Kam means how many. Al-eidu, festival. Al-hayyu, locality or area, neighborhood, it means anyone of this. Jamu ahyaun. Al-hayyu, jamu ahyaun. Rak'atun, we know the prayer. We use subuh, there are two rak'at, duhar four rak'at. Rak'atun, jamu rak'atun. Dual is rak'atani, rak'atun. Ajalatun, wheel. The wheel for the bus, cycles, cars. Ajalatun, wheel. Ajalatun, plural. Jamu, jim means jamu. Jamu means plural. Jam'un. Jam'un, plural. Jam'un. The short is jim. Jam'u ajalat. Singular ajalatun. Jam'u ajalat. Riyalun, riyal. Riyalat, jam'u. Mistaratun, ruler. Jam'u masatir. Jam'u is masatir. Alhamdulillah, inshallah. We will learn lesson 19 in the next class. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.